set. They're off. And very slow out, Speggy McKee missed it by five. Away fast, Doran's Flame, Maximum Brew goes forward. Redneck miss around the outside of Malcando is fourth. Ahead of Dinayano, very wide, Speggy McKee on the improve. Then Miracle Gem and Don's Trouble around the turn. Maximum Brew four in front. Malcando used plenty of the track, but it's all Maximum Brew. Maximum Brew beat Malcando, Doran's Flame. Five to Speggy McKee, Dinayano, Don's Trouble. Then Miracle Gem and Redneck miss, 23.73. 22.73 the run.